to a board game at home. I'm me, I'm aged 5.
I'm Tom, me aged 9.
I'm Kelly.
And I'm Russ.
And today we're doing a family playthrough of Colt Express.
Yeah, Colt Express, where we are bandits trying to rob the train. And as you can see on the table in front of us is the train, and very impressive it looks as well. Did not take a while to put together. Yeah, loads of cardboard to pop out and slot in to make the train up. And yeah, good half hour just assembling the game. But it's a good fun game. It's action selection. You sort of program ahead of time what you want to do. And similar to Robo Rally, if you've played or seen that, the action's all played out in sequence, and depending on what other people do, it may mess up your plans and end up doing what you weren't expecting to be doing. So on a round, you're going to play cards, and we've got a choice of actions. We've got the dollar card, which lets you pick up some loot on the floor of where you are. We've got a shoot action, which lets you shoot at another person. If you're inside the train, you can shoot someone in the next carriage. Or if you're on top of the train, you can shoot as far as you like. Then we can move the marshal, which is this guy up here. Marshal always stays in the train, and you can move him along. And if he comes to any bandits, they get shot and forced to go up to the roof. You can punch a bandit, and when you punch a bandit, they get knocked in the direction that you choose, and they drop a loot as well, if they've got any. You can move up or down between the roof and the inside, or the inside and the roof. And then you can move along. And if you're inside, you can only move along up to the next carriage, but if you're on the roof, you can travel up to 3 carriages. So yeah, a lot quicker and easier to travel on the roof. And that's all the actions. So yeah, at the start of the round, you're going to draw 6 cards into your hand. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Uh-huh. Got 6.
And then we're going to flip over the first of the round cards. And this shows us that we're going to be playing 4 cards. The first one is going to be face up. The next one's going to be face down because we're going through a tunnel and nobody knows what anyone else is doing. And then another 2 face up. And at the end of the round, I think that symbol means that everybody on the roof is going to be sent back towards the caboose at the back of the train. So, yeah. So, we randomly decided that
who's on everyone?
Mia was the first player. So, the first player's in the caboose, then the second player, and the third player, and fourth player for the starting positions. And, oh, I didn't say about the loot, did I? You might be able to see in the bottom of the train, we've got money bags, we've got gems, and up here, excuse me, up here in the locomotive, we've got a lockbox, which is the most valuable, bit of loot in the game. There's also bonuses if you manage to fire all 6 of your bullet cards.
100.
1,000.
The point of shooting other players is that the bullet cards clog up their deck. So at the end of the round, all the times you've been shot, your bullets are going to be shuffled into your deck, and when you draw your allocated 6 cards, bullets are dead cards. So yeah, there we go. I think that's everything. We've all got some special powers as well, but we'll explain them as they come into play later on. So,
I didn't
want
to play first.
4, 5, 6. It's up to you.
Right, so Mia's going to play first, so she's going to pick a card to play face up.
Any card face up.
I'm going to face down.
You can.
So what's your first action going to be? So you're going to try and go up to the roof, yeah? Okay, Ty.
Nobody knows what my action.
So Ty's special ability is that once per round, he can play a card face down so we don't know what he's doing.
Oh! My card's disappeared that I wanted.
Obviously,
hasn't, because
you've only got 6 cards in your hand. What one are you doing?
The one I'm doing. Okay. I'm going to do something mysterious.
Okay, so Ty's played his face down.
Up!
Kelly's going up to the roof, and I've not even looked at mine yet. Where am I? Oh, there with Mia, aren't I? Mia was going up.
No,
you're
not with you.
You're in the next one with Ty.
Ty!
Oh, I'm with Ty. Yeah. Oh, we don't know what Ty did. Oh, do we think he's... Okay, I am going to play a punch card.
Face down now.
Right, so now we're into the second set of cards. So Mia's going to play hers face down. Okay, and Ty's going to play face down.
Again.
Just pass it to me, Ty, so you don't knock the train over. Face down.
And mine. Now Mia, your third one, face up.
Where's your cards?
I've done that, don't worry. So face up. Come on.
What one are you playing? That one?
Yours. So Mia's going to punch if there's anybody around.
How many cards have I played?
Three. We've got one more to play.
Ty is looting. I am going down.
I am going to... I think I'm going to move the ship marshal. Is that Mia, last round?
Let's swap face up again.
I'm going to move the marshal.
Ty?
I'm jumping up to the roof!
Loot.
And I'm going to move. So
we've
all played four cards. Yeah. So now we pick the deck up and we flip it over. And then we carry out the cards.
No, Daddy will do it now.
In order. So Mia is going up. Because you're inside, you've got to go up. Wyatt is punching.
You.
So you're punching me.
Which way are you sending him? Forward or back?
That way.
Okay, and I drop the loot when you punch me, don't I? So the loot goes in there. Because everybody starts off with a loot bag. So Ty punch me. And then Penny's going up to the roof.
Oh, I didn't know there was a gem in there.
I am punching.
Nobody.
There's nobody there to punch.
I punched your leg.
Oh. And Green's moving along.
How many?
Three.
Ah. White is shooting.
You.
What?
Yeah. Bang.
So give me a bullet. That's going to clog up my deck nicely. Purple's moving along. Black is looting.
Ooh, there's three gems in there.
I'm going to take me a diamond.
Is that what you thought was going to happen?
No, I thought I was going to get the money bag in there. Green is punching.
Nobody. Yeah.
There's nobody to punch. White is looting.
I get the money bag.
Which one?
Just the money bag. The one that... I don't want that one, I want the other one.
I said which one, you said anyone.
Purple is going down.
Uh-oh.
Oh. Oh. Oh, this isn't good. Now, I wish I didn't have to do it, because I know Mia's moving the marshal as well, but I played Move the Marshal, so I've got to move him.
Your plans don't work.
I'm going to move him along to here, and then I'm guessing what Mia's going to do. Mia's going to move the marshal. Where are you moving him to?
You're coming into us. Go on.
No! So we get a neutral bullet each to clog up our hand, and we get sent to the roof. White is going up.
Daddy, I messed up your plan, so I didn't know.
Purple is looting.
There's nothing to loot because I'm no longer downstairs.
And black is moving.
Where?
So black is going to move.
I get sent back to the caboose.
To the top. Oh, I forgot about that.
We all go back.
No, right. It's only on the locomotive, it looks like.
Oh, well, let Daddy have a look at it.
So, let's just double check what that event does. And it says, swivel arm, all bandits that are on roofs move to the roof of the caboose. Oh, so we're all getting shoved all the way to the back. Oh dear, we should have watched out for that. Everybody's on the roof of the caboose.
Well, I tried to, but the sheriff got me.
So now we put all our hands, any bullets we've been given, shuffle them all together, and draw another six cards, ready for the next round. Right, okay, here we go, we're in round two, so let's reveal the card. And this time we've got four rounds again. So we're playing the first two face up, third one face down, and this symbol means that we play in reverse order. So instead of going clockwise, we're going to be going anti-clockwise. And at the end of the game, or at the end of the round rather, that symbol means that we've got an angry marshal. The marshal shoots the bandits who are on the roof of his car. And then the marshal moved one car towards the caboose. So, yeah, watch out for the marshal at the end of this round. So, it is now Ty to go first in this round.
You have no idea what I'm doing.
Ty's playing his face down.
Shoot.
I don't even know what I've got. Where am I?
On top, same as all of us.
Yeah. I can set you up for a shoot.
Oh, I can't shoot. Oot.
You might be able to.
You can't shoot people on the same car. You have to shoot people
on the same car. Oh, it depends if Ty's moved.
Or if I've punched.
So that's Daddy's go.
Oh, that's made. I'm going down. Mia.
Give it to Daddy.
Mia's moving along.
Ty.
I'm going down.
Ty's going down.
I'm shooting again. Just in case anybody's still there.
I'm looting.
I'm moving the sheriff.
Now we're going through the tunnels. It's face down. Face down.
Face down. Oh, just pass them on me.
Then
I'll do that one.
Yeah.
Face down. Give it to Daddy. Face down.
Mia goes again.
And then no, you're no, first. You start, but it goes anti-clockwise instead of clockwise.
Face up.
Oh, face up.
Sheriff.
Yeah. Mia shooting, and so am I.
And I've got the sheriff.
Okay. That's not sheriff. That's loot. You played the wrong card.
Oh, I must have played it earlier.
Right. You did.
Right. So we flip the deck, and white is punching. Who are you punching?
You can't punch
black.
Me.
Black? Why are you picking up black? So I've got to drop the diamond on the roof of the train. I think it'll roll away, won't you?
Yeah.
Purple is shooting.
Well, it's got to be you, because you're the only one that's away from me.
Oh, nice.
Oh, no, yeah.
I was expecting that.
Black is going down. Oh, what am I doing here? Oh, these are mine, aren't they? And then green is moving along. Okay, come to three spaces, so it's over to the top of this one. White is going down.
How can that one do?
White is going down.
Purple shooting! Green is the only target, so Mummy's shooting him here.
Bang.
I'm looting.
What?
Look, there's one bag in there.
I think it's my bag that I dropped last round.
Yeah. No, it's not actually.
Green is moving the marshal.
I picked up that one.
Oh, what? I get shot again! White is looting.
A diamond! What is this worth?
Purple is moving the sheriff. Or the marshal, I should say.
I didn't know that was happening.
White's been shot.
How did that happen?
Black is moving the marshal.
Where are you moving it to?
He's going to shoot whoever's on the roof. He can stay put.
Okay.
Oh no, I can't. He has to move, doesn't he? Right, yeah, he's going to move forward.
He's gonna shoot
what? Green is going to punch. There's nobody to punch. White's moving the marshal.
I can punch
him. Are you moving him?
Down.
That way.
Oh. Green is shooting.
Daddy.
Black.
Hello.
Oh, what? You shot me. Why'd you
Daddy's
shoot me?
Been shot enough times, so you don't think.
Black is shooting. That's me.
You can't shoot me.
I'm going to shoot Ty because he shot me. He made me drop my loot. So there we go.
Oh, my.
And finally, Mummy is looting.
I'll get that. She got my diamonds. That you left up there for me.
So, the thing said that he shoots bandits on the roof of his car.
Nobody there.
Nope. And then he's moved one car towards the caboose. Okay. So, that was
round
the second round. Okay, so on to round three. And this time, we've got five rounds to play. And that one means that at the end of the round, there's going to be a passenger rebellion. And anyone who's inside a train car, the passengers are going to gang up on them, and they're going to get a neutral bullet. So it is
me.
Kelly to go first this time.
Sorry, Mia. Punch.
I'm
not Mia, that's why.
I'm going to shoot. What are you going to do, Mia?
I am literally going to move.
You're moving. Tight.
Are you putting it face down?
Yes. Daddy, what did you do?
Shoot!
Oh, I forgot shoot. That. My special ability, when I shoot, I get to knock them back.
You shot Tiny's at the back anyway.
Yeah, well, and if you punch someone, you can pick their money back up, can't you?
I just shot for my second action.
I am
shooting.
I'm gonna shoot again.
I'm gonna punch.
Okay. Tight.
I'm gonna shoot.
Right, and now we're going through
face
the tunnel.
Down, yeah.
I am going to pass my turn, which you can do, especially if your hand's clogged up with bullets, and I'm going to draw three cards.
Face down, so let me see.
You have no idea what I'm doing.
Face up. Up or down?
I do not need to place any more cards.
Yeah, there's one more card after this.
I need to play one more.
Yeah. Yep.
It's five rounds in this one.
Move along.
And you cheated.
Why?
Because you have no cards.
Yep, I'm going to move it on as well.
Mia's looting.
I'm moving again.
Okay. Guy's moving.
So, there we go. That's all the cards played. Okay, let's see what we got. No, purple, punch.
Yep, sorry, punch.
So drop her loot.
Diamond.
Mummy chooses whether it's a diamond or a money bag.
Chocolate.
I'm shooting.
Mia.
Yeah, I'm going to shoot Mia. Because you're the only one I can. I can't shoot Mummy. I can't shoot Mummy unless there's no other target.
You get to move her.
Sorry? Oh yeah, I get to knock her back, which has to be away from me, so... Mia gets knocked up to there. Green is moving. So I'm going back to there. White is shooting.
Mia.
Mia.
Good moving, Bonnet.
Purple is shooting.
You.
Me?
Yeah, you.
Why me? Why not him?
Because I'm shooting you.
Oh. Black is shooting.
Mia.
Sorry, Mia, there's another bullet. Green is punching.
Nobody.
Nobody's punch. White is shooting.
Mia.
Purple's going up or down?
Yeah, let's go down.
Green is shooting. Are you shooting me or Ty?
Are you shooting? Are you shooting?
I've got loads and loads of bullets, so I'm going to tie the bullet. White is moving along.
What? Oh yeah, that's where I'm moving.
Purple's going up or down. Black is punching. What's nobody's punch?
Nobody's there.
Green is looting, there's no loot. White is looting.
Getting back his diamond that I made him.
I've got my diamond.
Purple's moving.
Yeah.
Meow.
Let's go see Mia.
Look, you fell off the train, you're dead.
Yeah, I wanted it again.
Got doubled it.
I am moving. Huh. I'm going to move all the way to the front again. Last time I did that, I ended up going back to the caboose. Green is looting. There's nothing to loot. And white is moving. Oh, look at you three there.
I need to just kill Mia.
So, anybody inside?
Nope, we're all up.
It's fine. Okay, so that's the end of round three.
And you've just killed Mia as well.
Okay, and we're into round four. And this time we have four straightforward rounds. And at the end of the round, the train's going to be braking. So anyone on the roof gets moved forward a space.
It's going to break!
So, I'm first this time.
Yeah, what are you doing?
I'm going down. Mia, what are you
going
to do?
Moving the sheriff.
Moving the sheriff, okay. Tight.
I'm gonna do something mysterious.
Oh.
I'm gonna go down.
I'm gonna loot.
He's got one thing.
I'm gonna shoot.
Who?
Okay.
Face up this time.
I'm
gonna shoot.
Who? Daddy!
You'll see.
I'm going to shoot.
Me! I'm going to loot.
You're looting. Tight.
Come on.
Is this last time playing?
No.
There's one more after this one.
I'm going to do mystery.
Marshall, you've already done your one for this round. Move forward or back.
And I'm going to move the marshal.
I'm going to move.
You're going up or down.
I'm going to bang bang.
He's shooting. And I'm going to punch somebody.
Okay.
Don't know who yet.
Right. So, here we go. So I'm going up or down. So I'm popping down into the locomotive. Green is moving the marshal. Which way? Towards the back. That's weird. White's going down. Purple is going down.
We're in the money slot.
Black is looting. Haha, not the strong box. For now. Green is shooting.
No,
you're shooting. There's not one up there, are you? White is looting.
Diamond.
You want a diamond?
All diamonds.
Pink is shooting.
Bang.
Right. You shot me. That's mean. Black is shooting.
You can't shoot me, you've got to shoot Ty.
Shooting me!
And you move him back.
Who? Oh yeah, he gets knocked back. Ty. Yeah. You've been knocked back.
Oh.
I've knocked all... Oh.
You're punching me, that's the answer.
There we go. Green is looting.
There's nothing on the roof.
White's moving the marshal.
Is he going forward?
He has to.
Yeah.
Purple's moving.
Yeah, with you.
Oh, no one could shoot anybody!
Probably right that your last card was a punch. Black's moving the marshal. Marshal's coming up here. Hello.
Bang!
Who's this? Bang! Oh,
just destroy the train.
Not me.
It is you. Have a neutral bullet. And then green's moving down.
Yay!
I have somebody to shoot.
White is shooting.
Mia.
No.
There's no one to shoot.
She's gone.
And purple is bang punching me.
Drop your lockbox, please.
I drop the lockbox and get sent back here with the lovely Mia.
Lovely, are you sure about that? And anybody that's on the roof moves
forward.
Hi. Or one space?
Just one space, I think. Yeah,
I'm on the roof of your cabin.
Right, so that's the end of round four. Okay, and on to the final round where the train is going to stop at this place here. We have four rounds, and one of them's through a tunnel. And at the end of this round, we've got pickpocketing. Each bandit who's alone in his spot can take one purse from that spot if there are any purses there.
We always get that one.
Well, there's only three different stop cards. So
we always get that one.
Well, there we go. So Mia is going to play first. Oh, wow. Oh, wow.
So you got a handful of bullets?
I have four bullets in my hand.
What are you playing first, mate?
Oh, that is rubbish.
Punch. Oh, you're in with Daddy. Punch.
Oh, thanks.
Are you going to knock him back to the sheriff?
Don't come down.
Oh, you planned it face up. Okay.
I'm not going to...
Oh, no, I'm not doing it yet. We're just playing cards. Oh, this sucks. But I'm getting messed around, so I'm going to pass. I'm going to draw three cards.
Mia, face up again. Move.
Oh, that doesn't help me.
I'm going down. I'm going to face down.
Up.
Well, where are we at now? Let's play Sheriff. Mia's looting.
That should be face.
Oh, right, sorry.
Down.
But Mia, we don't know what Mia's doing. Face up. Last one. Wait, face sorry. Up.
Face up.
Sheriff.
Sorry. No, up.
I don't think I should be Donna. Doing that.
Down.
Loot. Alright, so here we go. Last round.
Nope. No, Daddy will do it.
So green is punching. Me! Ow! So I've dropped my only loot bag.
I'll have that, please.
Which way am I going?
Yeah, she gets your loot bag.
Oh, yeah, you do.
Is he going with the sheriff?
Yeah, because your special ability, you pick it up automatically.
Are you sending me here?
Oh, so the sheriff shoots me and I get sent up to the roof. Right. White's going down.
Come in, water.
Purple is looting. She's taking my lockbox.
Oh, going to get on my turn.
Green is moving along. Where are you moving to?
Well, she can't go back.
You don't want to go to the sheriff, do you?
Yeah, I was...
So where do you want
to
go?
About to move that way.
Yeah, where do you want to go? To the front.
Okay. I was about to move that way. I'm going to turn on to the loot.
White is punching nobody. Purple.
Up, please.
You've never played that then.
Mia, don't do that to the chair, please, honey.
Black is moving the marshal.
Oh, mess up all my plans. I can't search anymore.
So you get shot.
Have a bullet.
Green is looting. There's nothing to loot in there.
I've got it.
White is moving the marshal.
I was going to move him back. You're going downwards.
I hate you, child. Right, Mummy's moving along, up to three.
Yeah, I'm trying to decide. There's no bags in this one, is there? I'm just going to move one.
Black is moving down.
With the sheriff.
Down. Sheriff!
Bang!
Yeah, down, bang. Up to the roof.
Don't do that noise.
Green is moving to Marshall. He's already done all the damage. No, look, they're going to try and cut me. Look, they're going to try and come down. Come this way. Bring him this way. That's it. White is looting.
Nothing
on the roof. Mummy's coming down. Oh,
bang.
Mummy goes down. Bang. And Black's looting absolutely nothing.
Nothing happens.
So, there we go. So now we add up all our treasure. If anyone managed to fire all their bullets, they get an extra 1,000. And then you add up the amounts on the back of your loot. And I have scored 0.
Don't you get money points for shooting the most bullets?
Oh yeah, whoever shot the most bullets as well.
Four. It's me and you. We've both got our 2s left.
You get, that means nobody gets points, I think.
Is it?
Don't we split it?
Oh, let's have a quick look, shall we?
1,000.
It's not a very long manual. Ending around Marshall, special rules expert. Alright. Where's the scoring gone then? End of the game. Gunslinger is awarded to the player who shot the most bullets. The player turns his character card over to get the prize worth 1,000. If more than one player wins, each tied player gets 1,000.
Woohoo! You've got 1,000 points,
Oh, yeah, I didn't get 0 then. So I've got $1,000. What you got?
750.
What did you get,
Tom? 1,500.
And Mummy has?
2,750.
No,
you don't.
Mummy won.
You've got to get the most money, not the least money.
It was.
Well, that was a relatively boring game, to be honest. Normally, when we play this, it's an absolute riot and things are going wrong all over the place. But, yeah, that's the way it goes. Sometimes some games are really, really good. Others are just, yeah. But, yeah, all in all, it's a good, fun game. And, yeah, we have a laugh with it, don't we? Do you like this one?
Why do you like this one?
Because I like giving everyone bullets.
You like shooting everybody.
What rating do you give it? Is it going to get the famous Mia score?
100
out of 100.
100 out of 100.
10 out of 10 then. Right, Ty, what about you? What do you think of this one?
It's a really good game. Kind of realistic.
Right.
It's a really good game.
Score? Not that good, but it's quite good. Well, come on. So what's your score? 7. That's pretty low for you. Although the kids sometimes tend to get the ump if you actually mess their plans up because they don't pay attention to what cards everybody else is laying down. But yeah, it is a fun game trying to mess everyone else up. I'd really enjoy it, so it's got to be worth an 8.5.
Blimey. Well, I'm going to sound like a right misery then, because I'm going to give it... Well, I was thinking 6.5, but perhaps I'll go up to a 7 out of 10. It is fun, but it's a little bit hit and miss at times. The components, though, are brilliant. I mean, yeah, I mentioned at the beginning, there's a lot to punch out and assemble. It must have took half hour to assemble, but it looks brilliant. There's another 2 carriages in the box. You play with the same number of carriages as you've got people. And... But these were a nice little touch. These little rocky outcroppings and cactuses.
Skulls.
Yeah, skulls and...
Rocks.
Whatever that is. I've no idea what that is, but some sort of bush, maybe. But yeah, it's...
It's an armadillo, isn't it?
I don't know. Could be. I've no idea. But yeah, little touches like that are really good. I've seen a player map. I'm not sure where you get it from or how to get it, but I've seen a player map that... The train sits on, so it looks like it's going through the desert on rails. And yeah, it's really good. The little gunslinger meeples are nice as well. And it's good, fun game. So yeah, let us know what you think of it. And don't forget, give us a like. Subscribe to our channel to stay up to date with all our videos.
Sorry.
You're a bit late. Yeah. And check out our website at...
BoardGameHive.com!
We'll see you next time.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye.